By the time the 13th Dalai Lama returned in 1913, the last of the Chinese soldiers had been removed from Tibet, once again reclaiming Tibet as an independent country.